the first fight with Nate, which happened, that he said, would like you to be in the 155 division?
I'm the 155 pound champion. I faced him at 170, he beat me. Then I rematched him at 170, I beat him. Now I'm the 155 pound world champion. Now it's, if he wants that fight, he must come down. So that's a fair trade. I didn't ask for the rematch at a lower weight. I asked for the rematch at the exact same weight. I thought that was a fair play move on my half, and then I came in and I won. So now I won that, then I won the 155 pound title. After that, if he wants to fight, he's got to make that 155 pound limit.
Connor, you're here with your mom. I just wonder, what did you think of it all?
I'm just so proud. I really am.
She looks good, didn't you? Silked out
the Can't wait to spend some of his money.
Relax now, man.
Does he give you some?
Yeah, sorry?
Does he give you some?
Yeah.
Right, thanks so much.